I got a parcel.
The best time. It was the best Christmas. Hello.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel.
In case you don't know who I am, my name's Robyn. I am a first year medical student at Swansea University, and I'm here to vlog my week for you. It's actually currently around 4 o'clock on a Monday, but it's bank holiday Monday, so we haven't started back uni yet, so we're gonna start tomorrow. It's a very hectic week tomorrow. I've just noticed two of my plants are dying. Anyway, I'm about to film a video for the uni, just teaching people stuff and things about how to edit vlogs. But I thought I'd do my makeup and I'd have a sit chit chat. I hope everyone is well. Obviously, with the current climate of COVID-19, everything's up, down all the time. But I hope, in general, everyone's had a good holiday, some good times. What did you get up to? I don't know. Normally, like, I know the holidays can be quite a sensitive topic for some people. So, obviously, if you don't want to talk about it, that's fine. You can skip ahead. But I'm going to be talking about my Christmas. And I had such a good Christmas. I literally, like, I keep saying it, but I just had the best time. It was the best Christmas. Like, I can't stop smiling. It was that good. Everything was perfect. Like, all my family was there. Everyone was in a good mood. There was just something, and everyone said it this year. There's just something special about this Christmas, and I really felt like that. I just felt like, I felt like it was magical, and I really enjoyed this Christmas. Really enjoyed this Christmas. I had no expectations for this Christmas, and I think that's why it turned out so amazing, because I was just like, I didn't expect anything. But start off with, I went to Wayne's in Gloucester, and we went to a Christmas party, and I wore a beautiful dress. Such a good time. And then we went to the Forest of Dean, and then we went to Birmingham to see the Christmas markets, and we've been talking about doing that for a few years anyway, because I remember them being really good from my school trip, and they were amazing. They were really, really amazing. If you haven't been to Birmingham Christmas markets, do go, because they are just something else. Then we stayed there. We ate so many good foods, and we were with our good friend who also is a foodie just like us, so that's basically what we did. We went from one place to another eating, and it was fantastic. I enjoyed myself thoroughly. Then we went up to my aunt's, had Christmas there. Amazing to see my family, lots of laughter, lots of beverages. Not for myself, but from some other people. And it was just really nice to see my mum and all my family. Fantastic. And then we went to London. Sounds like we've been everywhere. I will say this, we have been very COVID safe during all of this time. We had our boosters right before we left. We wore masks whenever we were in public spaces. Even if it was outdoors, we still wore our masks. We sanitize, we wash our hands. We are very cautious and been taking natural flows. We went to London. We spent some time with our friends and family in London. We were very close to. Spent New Year's in London. What else did we do? We went to Chinatown and tried, again, a lot of good food. Very happy. So we went to Chinatown, we went to Dumpling Legend, we went to Bubble Waffle, which was amazing, or Bubble Wrap Waffle, I think that's what it's called. Bubble Waffle Wrap. And I tried a matcha waffle with Kit Kat, cream, and strawberries. Amazing. And then we went yesterday again to Bubble Waffle and tried the pistachio ice cream with Nutella and strawberries and cream, and again, amazing. And then Wayne surprised me by taking me to see Les Mis. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I'm still in shock, I'm not gonna lie. I've been very, very spoiled, and I'm so grateful for everything. I've never seen them as, I didn't know what it was about. I obviously knew it, because everyone talks about Les Mis. Everyone talks about how good it is, how everyone should go watch it, watch the film as well. Everyone's talking about it. But I didn't know anything about it. I knew it was French. That's it. That's all I know. So to go into that with completely a blank slate and to just be blown away by the singing, the crew, the dancing, the story. The story was incredible as well. Obviously, Christmas is not about just gifts, in my opinion. It's about being with your family and all that, and that is... I just had such a good time with family. Just such a good time. I love gift giving. One of my ways to show my family that I love them is to give them their gifts. So I'm just so happy, you know, just so happy. I got time with my family, really good quality time with my family as well. Saw the new Spider-Man. new Spider-Man was good, by the way, if you haven't gone and seen it. My makeup is done. I'm now gonna go brush my hair and get ready, get the show on before it gets too dark. I know I've rambled at you, but this week is going to be very busy, and in all honesty, I don't think I'm gonna film that much, just because I'm still getting back on my toes, my feet. I will bring you along the way anyway, just because I really enjoy this and I can't wait to be back on YouTube with you lovely lot. So, that being said, I will see you tomorrow. Absolutely perfect sense. This week we are learning about pneumonia. I'm getting camera shy, so I'm sorry about that. Lectures all day till 3. But what I am going to do is make that garlic paste thing. Do you know what I'm talking about? Where you roast the garlic and then you spread it on some bread.
Oh, yeah.
Till then, just doing my lectures, having some fun. I'm actually really enjoying pneumonia, I'm not gonna lie. It's nice to be back doing lectures and having like something to do, engaging with work and yeah.
Down by myself, and I had so much time to sit and think about myself, and there she was, like double cherry pie. Yeah, there she was, like disco superfly.
I didn't vlog yesterday because Tuesday evening, I got some really sad news that one of my family members had passed away, and it just didn't feel right to film. But I feel fine, and I am fine, and I thank you for all your thoughts if you are sending me any. I really appreciate that. But I am vlogging today because, you know, life doesn't stop. I am going into uni today to do ICM as always, but I had a really interesting lecture series. We have a few of these called Preparation for Clinical Practice, and it's basically an open discussion on different topics. It's about different things like personal struggles you might face, or teamwork problems, or communication, or patience, whatever it is. It's just about having that open forum now, so we can have support and discussion, and I find them so helpful. I think it's so important, especially because sometimes when you're doing all these lectures, it can feel like, and I've mentioned this before, but it can feel just like science, 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 and you kind of lose that personal aspect. And having these lecture series makes you feel supported and not alone, which is fab. And it also strengthens that bond with like your year group. It's nice to see that I'm not the only one thinking about these things. It's also the rest of my peers, which is, it's just nice. Anyway, today was about communications with your peers and hierarchies and bullying in that clinical setting. It was quite emotive. All of these are really quite emotive. Maybe that's just because I'm a sensitive person. And I've jotted down a few notes. And again, it was good to talk about. Like, it was difficult to talk about. It's emotional. And emotions are sometimes hard to let them be just emotions. But I did write some few things, and that is, honey catches more flies and it costs nothing to be kind. Bullying is an expression of another's pain, not your worth. And finally, I wrote a little note to myself saying, don't belittle your power. Your place here is just as important as any other. Don't be afraid to use your voice. I think that's so important. Lately, I've just really been taking a step back, and sometimes I feel like I can't do something, or I can't say something, or I can't speak up about something because I'm a student and I'm the bottom of the hierarchy as it is. Just completely untrue. And actually, a lot of the Swansea staff work in the complete opposite direction to support your voice and so on. That's why I love Swansea so much, because there's so much student support. I'm not gonna lie, it's one of the reasons I really love Swansea, because the amount of support you get is like, it's next to nothing. No, it's next to everything. Like, you get so much support in all aspects. And I just think that's what really makes Swansea fantastic. I think that's actually what makes Swansea number one. I start writing down things that I wanna do for the year and reflecting on like what I have done. Now, a lot of my things that I want to do, I'm already doing. And I'm trying to think, like, what more do I want? Because I'm quite satisfied with my life. Whatever stage I'm at in my life, I'm actually really satisfied with it. And content and happy, which is amazing. I'm really proud of that. That I can be content wherever I am and whatever stage of life I'm at. That being said, I got a parcel. I got something. I did not dive into this without thinking about it. I have been wanting this for as long as I can remember, and I was really looking into investing into one of these anyway, and the right opportunity came up with the right price, and it just, everything fell into place, and I'm really, really grateful that I can have this. And you're probably like, what the hell is it? I'm so excited. I can't believe. I got myself the Canon Powershot 7GX Mark II. The kind of push that made me get this is to start doing YouTube. I wanted this anyway, just to document. What am I doing? I was literally talking about being unapologetic and just living my life, and I am gonna do that, but I just think that it's nice to also give a little backstory of why I got this. But I wanted this camera just to also document my life, my experiences when I go out traveling, and Christmas and things like that. That's, I wanted this anyway, but having YouTube and doing YouTube is more of an incentive. And then there's work as well. So there's a, my point is, there are a lot of factors to play in here, and I did not just do this on a whim. And I'm really excited it's here.
Stop it. I can't. I actually can't.
There she is.
Oh my god, I can't, my heart is going giddy. I can't believe that. That's the only thing now, you can see everything on my face. I'm gonna be HD for you, which is a problem for me. Casting devious stares in my direction. Mama, this surely is a dream.
Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. I'm not recording it.
I am now.
Testing out the new camera.
Oh yeah.
I actually love it, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, the quality looks great.
Isn't it? Mm. Look. It's all auto as well, it's all... I love it. I love me no camera. I love it. I'm happy. I don't regret a single thing. Mm-hmm. You know, when like sometimes you buy something, you're like, ooh. I don't know if I should have done that, mm-hmm. but no, I love it. Sitting down, going through all the functions, and all I know is to put it on auto. Loving limos this morning.
Hey, tame day. You have. Again, just lectures. Definitely found a new study technique, so it's kind of like how I was originally doing it to begin with, but I'm hungry. I'm taking notes with the lecture and then I'm making Anki cards if I can at the same time. If not, I'll make them after. But this time I'm lining it up with the learning objectives that we have for that week and lining them up with that lecture and putting links in and all that. So I really want to sing. I really want to sing my sentences because I've been listening to Les Mis. So that's what I've been doing and it's actually done me so well. Like I've caught up on all my lecture notes. I've really understood this week. I made some Anki cards on them as well. 10 a.m. Feeling good. Loving my camera. Really loving my camera. I'm not gonna lie. It was so much fun to play around with it last night. And okay. Some leftover pizza I've just heated up. And I've got my lecture that you can probably hear. Cup of tea, brilliant. Scurdy, scurdy, scur. Good morning. My skin's horrendous. My skin is disgusting. It is Saturday. Saturday, 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 Saturday. And I've just gone to the gym.
So have I.
Such a liar. But we're just gonna be running errands. I have a meeting in half an hour and then I think we're just gonna pop into town, but the weather's not that great as always. So I think I won't bring you along.
Let's talk about your favorite memory of 2021.
Are you okay? Ooh, that's really hard. Favorite memory of 2021. I'm not gonna lie, Christmas was amazing. I really, really enjoyed Christmas. Just everything we did. Seeing family, you know, going to Birmingham Christmas markets, seeing your family, seeing my family, New Year's, all the presents. I think it was just the Christmas we all needed after the last couple of years we've had.
Yeah, I did say at the start of this vlog, like, it was such a good Christmas, wasn't it? Like, I kept saying to you over and over again, this is my favorite Christmas ever.
It was over and over and over and
over. I think we're gonna go get a coffee and some Avo on toast. Avo on bagel. What? couldn't wait for Wayne to finish printing his photos, and he takes a while to pick them, but I thought I would just come here and gift shop, like, so many good gifts that I'm gonna give, so let's have a look. I already got a few in there. I'm not gonna go through them just because some people might see them. But they're really cool, So many good gifts.
Look how gorgeous these are. So lovely.
I actually love having flowers, like fresh flowers. It's just that sometimes they can be a bit expensive. And so I didn't tend to buy them, but these were only £3. Not bad. Like, normally the ones that are like a Tesco Finest, she's a bougie. The ones that are like a Tesco Finest, lilies, and they're about £10, which again isn't bad for really good quality flowers. But these are, I really like these. So I'm not gonna be showing all of it just because some of them are actually presents for people and they might be watching. But first, I got a puzzle board mat, some laundry detergent. Lots of prezzies, 6 presents in total, and they're all like things that I would have picked up anyway, but luckily got them on discount.
Hello.
Then got some body wash. Then I got the Body Shop Fuji Green Tea Body Butter because it smelled really nice.
Oh, that's really nice.
It is nice, isn't it? Got a lot of stuff, didn't we? Mm-hmm. Did a whole food shop. Sorry about that. Camera battery died and then I had to charge it, so I've just spent the last couple hours with Wayne. He's just left to go back home. Forgot to show you this. I bought a screen protector for the camera itself. I also got a reed diffuser. It's called Peony Blush. My room actually smells so nice from these lilies. Like, every time I walk in, I just get a waft of that lily smell. So I think I'm gonna save that until those lilies are gone. Quickly pack away everything, and then I'm going to make some spicy sausage pasta and ciabatta. My skin's really suffering. It's really unpredictable, my skin. It's up and down, but these are really sore spots at the moment. I'm a bit tired, a bit sleepy. Did watch a Black Mirror episode. Black Mirror is something else. If you haven't watched Black Mirror, do, because it's just crazy. Wayne showed me his photos that he printed off, and he printed off this one of me and him, which I love. And I keep convincing myself I look like this all the time, but I mean, it is lovely. This is on my Instagram, by the way. I did do a post of this. So if you want to check my Instagram out, here you go. The tag is here.